Oh, not much. Not much. And there. Seems good. There we go. Nah, it was just the header on the that I had on the top was covering like half the health. So it looked kind of weird. Covering that. That's why I kind of only keep like those two on the screen. That way if there's like crap on the bottom, I can move the header to the top. If there's crap on the top, then I can move the header to the bottom. I just kind of swap that between the tip ticker thing that's up there. Makes it easier. Speaking of that, we're gonna take that. We're gonna whoop, do that. So it just runs there. Should be good. Good to go. Alright. And we got a few fun things before we started. Went back and farmed the first fire lizard boy up there. And I used essence to make this. I used his soul to make the Legionnaire's Cutlass. Just actually stronger, but everything I'm doing is essence, so I might actually carry them both if I can. I can. Without fat rolling. Yeah. Ah, nice. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. Yeah, we got that. We set up our hotbar. Got a few more spells. Another spot for the spells. You are gonna get changed to you. Bought the rock lizard. And we'll throw, I guess, the poison orb on there. There we go. Trying to solo flawless it. That's always fun. Good times. Debating on whether I want to try to upgrade this sword. I don't know if I want to do the chaos one because I'm going more for the essence build thing here.
Which is good, wasn't he?
And I could, I've got plenty to do it. Really large titanite. This takes twinkly though. I don't want to use the twinkly yet. These though. Solo flawless reward. Whoops. Guess you do then. Yeah, turns out these weird soul fist things that I found yesterday, you can actually infuse them. So that's what I did. I used vorts. You can use boss souls to infuse these soul fists. So I used vorts, turned them into frozen soul fists. And you basically you can do the spin thing from anywhere. And if you're locked onto somebody, it all shoots at them. So I can kill the lizard in like 6 seconds, something like that. It just destroys him. I just keep spinning and spinning and spinning. He dies. I go right back to him. Spin, 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 die. So yeah, I'm able to farm like 100,000 souls takes like 3 minutes. Right around there. And that's at like this low level. Like if I jacked them up and actually upgraded them, I could probably two-shot him. Like they're strong. And if I put on a couple pieces of gear and the ring, I was getting, I think, 12,022 souls each time I killed him. Plus his soul is another 3,000. So it was like 15,000 per, and it literally takes like not even 30 seconds to kill him and get back to the fire. Because it's right there. When you restart the boss, it puts you right at the fog wall. You go in, just lock onto him and start spinning. Spin, spin, spin. It's usually like 4 or 5 spins and he dies. I said that was with like nothing upgraded, nothing anything. I just infused him. Left him like that. But apparently he does not like ice since he's a fire boy, so. Icy fists. Yeah. So I did these for essence, but essence is kind of all the way across. Like this was from so he's a Pokemon. Pretty much, yeah. Like this Chaos Sword's stronger, but it's Chaos, so it's straight fire. And it takes Twinkly. So I'm debating on it, but it's a cool ass sword. They put a new moveset on it. So it's got a cool little moveset like that. Cool, cool. Good luck. We shall see. Bam, bam, bam. Don't know if I even need glass, but I'll keep it. 6 is fine. Let's go back to the road. Right where it crashed, there was literally a fucking bonfire right past it. I started to back up, and it started me like a tiny bit back where the stupid bird fuckers were. So I had to kill 2 of the bird things, and then it was there. But I need to go back here. I'm trying to think of what's the fastest way to get back over there. Probably the bridge. Maybe. Because I think there's a boss over here. I never went in where the big tree is. There's a boss looking guy in there, and there's a little totem thing that looked just like that dude sitting over here, so I'm assuming he's a boss. Some kind of boss. Sorry, Rock Lizard. Leaving you back there. There. unsummon you. And we'll see who Green Boy is in here. Guessing the Green Wolf means essence. Maybe. Yeah, it's a really cool boss. Jesus. Okay, essence build. Not good against this dude. Holy shit. How the fuck am I gonna kill this guy? Cheat. How come he gets to use a summon? And I don't. Book. I could use dark on him. Or try to freeze him. Think is maybe try to bleed him out. Try to bleed him or freeze him. Oh. I think that actually did damage to him, but I gotta time that better. Fuck. He is rough. Dude is super persistent. None of the spells that I have are actually gonna do anything to him. Block Dark's magic. Decent. Dark will work on him. Straight dark. The freeze. Try it though. Second encounter done. Rainbow Road. Maybe an orb of blood. See if I can use my rock lizard. He's got one. This guy's tough, dude. He's aggressive as fuck. Lizard lasted for about 3 seconds. God, this dude hits fucking hard. He's so aggressive, and he has the same shit that I do, so like... he's an essence monster. So every time he hits you, it just leeches your health. Like, fuck! Of course, I didn't level up my health, so it's just eating through it like it's nothing. This is the first one that lets me use a summoning, though. Though this summon literally lasts about 3 seconds. But I'm wondering if I can use the summon and then spinny fist the shit out of him to get a good chunk started. Also, I can make things like the game has in it for resistances. Which would probably be smart. This guy fucking looking at me. Stop looking at me, douche. He's trying to figure out how to get down here. For you.
My coffee.
In here. Of course, I don't have any fucking money, but stamina, sprint, pull, casting speed, defense. Feed your body into the abyss. Considered. Hollow? Maybe? A little bit better magic. I don't think any of it's actually better, though. Not using spells that much. Physical. This will double the length of my heal effect. Magic damage doesn't do shit to him. That's not bad. Early boy. So you thought. About two summons. And a fast roll. Rainbow Road. Wait a second. Oh, we might have figured out how to cheese it. Get him, rat. I swear if this worked, this is great. Where's the tree? Tree is not in here. The tree has been replaced with this dude who really sucks. And apparently my rat's chewing on him. Because it lets you bring a summon in. There you go, buddy. That guy. Chew on him. Called you a nerd. It's not a bad thing. How's it going, Native? I swear if this kills this guy, it's gonna be the greatest thing ever. I gotta see if it's actually doing damage to him. Did help. God, this guy hits so fucking hard. I was paying attention to my health. Hiya. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, if the rat actually had help. It can do quite a bit. But it literally gets like two shot. So I'm thinking about going back, beating up the fire lizard a few times, getting the other summons, and putting in four summon slots. Because, like, you have to put something against this dude, because he is fucking fast. And if he even touches you, it just starts draining your health. Especially his little green orbs. Stop it, doggy. Fuck you. Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna die. I'm gonna have to just try to wait on the second summon. I'm gonna go get more summons. He is just really, really aggressive. And unfortunately, my build is just like his build. So I do dick damage to him. Rip solo flawless. No. Wait, why did I go there? There. Plus, I can get my ember back here, too. That'll do. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. Pretty much. Go after the fire dog, make some ice fists. Works pretty well. I don't even know if I need speed casting on there. So that doesn't change anything. That doesn't change the right fist. I'm trying to think of things that'll help. Pretty much nothing. That, I think it helps my heal longer. doesn't help to heal any longer. Bam.
Oh, hello.
Hound. Centipede. Wretch. But it, just because I don't have it yet.
Yes, yes.
I'm just going to work on him. Because it's fucking essence. The dude's essence. Like, why is the first pain in the ass one gotta be made of the same shit I'm made of?
Well, just what needs.
So I'm debating on these, but I don't want to use Twinkly. Because I'm not going to use them after this much. That's another slight issue, is I have nothing upgraded. I upgraded my staff and my sword, but they're straight essence, so they do, like, nothing to them. That's it. I would talk Pokemon with you, but I don't know anything about Pokemon, so... Might not be the greatest conversation, but I know some of them. And by some, I mean a few. And by a few, I mean not many. But I do have a t-shirt. That's something. I wonder how lightning would do on him. Wonder. I have the poker. Try it afterwards.
Pretty, be careful.
And we're gonna put on all of our regular Estus, because not really using spells against them, because they don't do anything. Rock Lizard is kind of slow. Sewer Centipede. Or Giant Wall Baby. Probably Centipede. And Giant Wall Baby. So we'll go dog, rock, sure. We'll see how this works. Yee! Gonna have any regen, but that's okay. Bear. Come on, doggy. Stagger on this guy. Get 'em all, baby. Yeah. I had to wait for the lizard there. The dog actually worked out really good because he was fast and he couldn't catch him. And I feel like it's a very fair win since he had fucking summons. And my magic build couldn't do fucking damage to him. You'll run into that. Hey there, little buddy. Send you home, okay? The Conclave. Oh, great spirit tree. This is the place I actually needed. Yes. Gotta need essence shards. Ten, fifteen. Cover your body in radiant life crystals. Healing yourself and nearby summons last for 60 seconds. Boosts damage and defense. Well. Summon a ravenous crystal lizard as your minion. Get a fast crystal lizard? Oh, that's one of the big crystals. Yeah. Dude. He only takes 10? There's the butter dish. Elder grew. Dude, the minions are gonna go crazy. Crown of the Conclave. What these do? Use FP consumption of conjurations by 6% on the headpiece. It's good. Magic damage by 2. FP and SP regenerate. Will. Yeah, this is all like dead perfect for what I'm getting. 10% magic by 4. 1. And living crystal helm. 1% magic damage. Boost weapon damage by 1%. And magic roll damage. Weapon stamina consumption by 30%. Plus 5% max FP. Oh, it's a magic spiky roll set. 2% magic damage, boost weapon damage by 2%, and magic roll damage. Ho ho! Need a lot of essence shards. Which means I need a lot of arcane crystals, because it takes 3 to get 1. Damn, dude. Damn. Fuck. Yeah, I mean, I can farm souls really quick. That's not a problem. The arcane crystals, you get them like every once in a while. From the boss. So, I mean, you get them. So this is like the split leaf, EDCC. Then this set, this is the set that I actually want. Fuck. Gotta be somebody that I can farm arcane crystals from. Wonder if it says on their wiki somewhere. Possibly. Yeah, souls not hard to get. Arcane crystals. And collection of arcane crystals, right? Soul gain decks. I was looking for something that gave me better item. Yeah, that's what I'm in right now. Like I said, you get them from killing enemies. But it's not like you don't get a whole ton of them. I wonder if you get them from all those little skeleton things that are right there by where I spawned. There's a ton of those dudes there, and they die quick. So I might... might go there. Actually, need to leave those on. They only weigh 0.3. Keep fast roll for right now. Is there? There is. It's like, dude, if they didn't put a bonfire here, that's gonna suck. And I thought about putting some luck into it for item discovery, but I don't think that's going to make a huge difference. Farm the deacons. I figured that area wouldn't be too bad there. Don't see anything else in here. Actually, I'm going to check because I found a chest in one of these places. Just gotta make sure. All right. I think we good. Seen you yet. Ancient wyvern boss. Kill its summons. I mean, I can go to Arch Dragon Peak. That's open. I don't know if I'm quite leveled for there yet. I can also see what's coming up here in the fortress. There's usually a lot of shit in there. Just trying to think of where there's a lot of easy enemies. Actually, right at the very beginning. Up here, there's a shitload of them. Courtyard. Those are big knights. Quite a few right here on the roof. The graveyard. See, that's what I was thinking, because those respawn. So you could just keep on killing them, but I didn't know if they would drop anything. Nice. So I'm going to try these boys up here. These skeletons are fairly easy. There's a lot of them right there, so they'll drop them. It. I don't seem to be dropping any. At least the blood losses. Very low. Nobody's dropping shit. Might not be a bad spot. I could use a lucky potion. Don't know how much it gives, but I have one. Just run a big circle around here. That's all you're seeing. Gotcha. It's also the rats in here. Warp or death? Are we at item discovery 112? Gives 100 item discovery. So that's not bad. I know the rats have dropped them. Yeah, definitely not the same mods. Or connected in any way. Gotta go around the other side for that one hut too, so. You. Yeah, the rats seem to do fairly well. So I could actually go over here, go down to the rats. The Pontiff Knight spawn in over here? There is a fucking Pontiff Knight over here, by the way. Little son of a bitch. Dogfight. Aha. Yeah, first time I spawned into this area, all of a sudden everything started dying over here. Apparently they got it, but yeah, it killed everything over here. Big lady, dogs, all that shit. And I'm like, fuck you. I stood all the way back on the bridge over there and shot it. Like, nope, not getting anywhere close to it. Frosty fists. Okay. She gave him. There's a bunch of the big ladies over there. Bunch of skeletons. I have the lucky elixir, so I'm just going to go kill everything. Anything I can find, I'm killing. One more phase. Get him. Where'd my dog go? I might have lost my dog. Also, where the fuck are you at? Ha! To 35% health left. Well damn. Keep spawning over there. I thought they would keep spawning. It's fine with me. Keep spawning rats. Go ahead. Do it. I guess there is an end to him. Well, shit. I thought they just spawned infinitely. That would have been great. But no. I can't warp, but I do need to go a different way up here. Yes, it does. That it does. There is... Can't rest. No resting, but there is a big... Big lady down here. So I'm gonna go kill her. And we're gonna go up and kill all the big ladies over there. There's a fucking bunch of them. She dropped one. Maybe I'll get lucky and they all drop them. Forgot I'm hollow. Ugh. Well, shit. Thought I had the right idea. Okay. Chub-chubs don't always drop them. Oh. Well. Get him, buddy. Get him. That's a nice little door to have right there. So I can go straight to the catacombs. Alright. Alright. Whoop. Sneak attack enemies there. Play the range game, huh? Okay. My staff is higher than your hill. And you die. You're stupid. I hate you. Get frozen. Thanks for nothing. Hide anything back there. Sons of bitches. I might just upgrade these things. God, they're fucking strong. It's like having little frost sickle missiles on your hands. There's a bunch of you assholes in here. Yeah, the smaller enemies seem to be doing better. Although it could just be an equal chance. It just depends on how many you actually kill. I love these pistols. Ooh. Doggy. Stop it. The edge of the stairs was just like blocking me from everything. It was weird. Okay. And now we could go all the way back. Have not been to the one side of the bridge over there. Got that yet either. This homeboy was firing arrows at me. Yep. Should have went to Lothric. Thank you. Yeah. You did it.
Yeah.
There's my giant buddy. Good work. You're not firing at me now, are you? We're supposed to be friends. Bet there's a damn bridge there, too. Yeah. You and your barrels. Also didn't get this. Stop. Undead bone shard. Nice. It's the first one. A bunny shell. Fucking worth it. Basic boys are way to go, it seems. Just need a whole bunch of charred band fire damage. 2 hours, 10 minutes, 34 seconds for the rest of your life. Now I must go down to the bridge and go back the fuck across. Go backwards because that door is not open and I need to go over there. He doesn't know I'm here because I haven't touched the side yet. There he goes. Game physics. He has no clue how to get up here. Yeah, it's always hard to shop for. You got a bunch of people in the house. Just a pain. Then you're like, if you get a gift for one person and it's a little bit better than somebody else's, then you're like trying to find something else for that person to make it even. And yeah, I understand. It's almost like having twin boys. Everything's gotta be the fucking same. Oh, wait. could. Take 32 decks for those. They just look cool. But I don't have enough decks to actually do the move for them. But they look cool. They're fucking daggers. They got 150 crit on them, which is insane. These would ruin people in PvP. But, yeah. I don't have enough decks to even do the move, so I don't know if I want to get them yet. And I don't think I'm going to use the bloody coins for anything else. Decrease enemy sight. I mean, that might be nice. Metallic. Hollows remains. Yeah, and he's kind of right. You say it's easy to shop for you, but you literally don't like any games. So what game would somebody get you that you wouldn't be like, this game's shit? It's garbage. I don't know why I'm level 3 and I'm not overpowered yet. It's insane. Level 10, I should be doing 42 million per hit. I don't have enough of a Kentucky accent to actually sound like it, but I'm pretty close. Pretty close. Fuck it, I'm gonna get him anyway. So I'm not gonna do anything else with the bloody coins, and if I build a bleed setup, I'm gonna be using those anyway, so. Okay, let's go kill more stuff. I need more arcane. What about a Kentucky accent? Oh, nothing. Nothing in particular. Talking about how hard it actually would be to get you a game since you hate every game. Range on this thing. And fight. Got that tracking. Yeah, I haven't even been up in here yet. Yeah. Where the fuck'd you go, Dick Whistle? There you are. The whip. They didn't change places with that. Let's see, are you still up on the wall in here? No. The worker set. Please tell me it's like gain souls, because that would make sense, because it's a worker, be a farming set. Endurance. That kind of makes sense. Done some farming in my life. Punched in the booty hole. You can be overpowered to level 3. That's what I mean. It'd be hard for somebody to get you a game. Because if you couldn't be overpowered to level 3, you would just call it a shit game. With bad mechanics. You can't understand why you're not the greatest at it. Essence shards. They were there the whole time. There's a bunch of fuckers out here. Start dropping crystals. Drop them like you mean it. There's one. There's one. Yeah. That little, like, laugh cry. Rubbish. Actually just updated that yesterday. Yeah. You were talking about playing it the other day. I was like, yeah, might as well update it. Give it a shot. Yeah, updated it. Kinda saw the new areas. Well, I didn't see the new areas, but I saw them on the expeditions map. And then started a trickster. Yeah, that's why I was updating it. Figuring next few days or something. If you want to play, we play. Gimme crystals. I don't even care what that is. Oh, something's getting killed over there. Is it a Pontiff Knight? That definitely seems like something that would kill everybody over there. Yeah. There. Gotcha. Yeah, if you're playing with other people, it can actually be quite a fun game. And yeah, now that they actually fixed it and updated a lot of stuff, that was why I literally just started a trickster, because I don't have one of those, and went through like the main first thing and the very first quest just to see how it felt. It feels a lot better than it did. They fixed a lot of stuff in the menuing. Yeah, minus the bugs. It's quite a fun game. Yeah, I did the very first part of one of the expeditions with my Technomancer just to see if they, like, drop down the Renegade gun or anything like that. Still seems strong as fuck. The Toxic felt good. I got smushed, though, because I was on, like, 14. That's the first time that I played. I got through the very first area. The second area, I got jumped all over. Yeah, 55 is not bad. Not for a year. Trying to figure out what was killing shit over here. What are you doing? Why? Your Elsa doll broke? Well, why don't you ask your brothers to use the new glue that they got and see if they can fix it? They might be able to. Well, If Mark's not, see if he can. If not, I'll try to fix it when I'm done, okay? That there. Bonfire. But I don't want to hit it yet. I'll light it, but... Should, yeah, 210. Want to keep the item discovery. Okay. He's jumping on my head yet. There he is. Little pricks. You can always call him. Most places like that are a gear. But a lot of them, because they're privately owned shops, will say about a gear, more or less. I mean, if you remember the name of it, you can always just try looking them up online. Need to go talk to the cage. Don't know if anything will change there for like the mound makers deal. Oop, wrong way. Can I still talk to you?
Another faded nail. So my grandmother has a cage. There is no cage. Nana will not come back. Enter caffeine and remove the shadow of Nina.
Okay, that's like somebody's talking like Elmo on that one. That's not the Google. That's not the poorly translated. I mean, it was still poorly translated. But that shit sounds like Elmo.
Another faded nail. So my grandmother has a cage. There is no cage. Nana will not come back. Enter caffeine and remove the shadow of Nina.
Okay. Think we can go into the cage. I did enter here the wrong way, kinda, before, so it may or may not let me. He mad. Nope. Sorry, buddy. Nana didn't protect you that time. Yeah, it did. It got bad. Shit. What if that gives you faster regrowth? No, it doesn't. It doesn't. I had high hopes. Yeah, I thought I removed the poorly translated mod, but that thing just keeps fucking hanging out. Okay. I mean, I've cleared pretty much everywhere but the beginning of the map, so... we'll go clear the beginning of road. I'm trying to get as much as I can without having to rest. But also not getting put back to a bonfire a bajillion miles away. So if I rest or warp, my shit goes away. So tired. Get some sleep, man. Sleepity sleep. Gotcha. You say you should be fine, but usually if you're mentally tired, that's your body saying, let me rest. Crystal. God, I forgot these dudes have psycho range on him. Look at this. Jesus. Rest when you pass out or die. I've heard people say that before. I haven't heard him again, though. Your mind's telling you no, but your body's telling you yeah. They're resting. They are resting in peace. Just jumped off the fucking side. Oh, I love AI. There. yet. The lock-on is definitely broken in this. 100% fucking busted. No way I should be able to lock on that far away. But at the same time, so do they. Sizzle, sizzle. Another one. Go get him. Gotcha. That's a way to do it. There's big guy down there. Don't feel like dealing with. Is there anybody up here? No. Squirrely boys down there. Psycho mom over there. Damn it. Tracking. There's one. I'll bet with the tracking on this, I can shoot those dudes way down there. Old Disney shows. What kind of old Disney shows? What you watching? Ugh, don't lag out. Don't break on me. That's where it crashed last time. Please don't crash. Knew it. Late 90s. Nope. Let me target the other one. Fuck. Eh, whatever. Doesn't crash. Walk real slow through it. So it doesn't load weird or anything. Do already have this bonfire down here. I have not gone past this part yet. So, time to sit. Losing the luck, but it's okay. The late 90s is old. Sheesh. I'm an early 80s boy. Sorry. early 80s man.